Okay. Here's the deal. I got these two identical skyboards for us to use, right? We'll race one more time to prove who's the best.
Is that a polarizer attached to your dark matter acceleration module?
Whoa, so it is. Man, I never really noticed it before. So what do you think, Runt? You want to give it another go? I'll give you the polarizer if you beat me. Stupid piece of junk never worked right anyway.
It makes magnets change polarity so that they either push or pull when you... Never mind. Thank you, sir.
This doesn't look too hospitable. Maybe they put in false coordinates to throw us off the trail.
Wait, do not throw that.
Whoa, look at this. It's a hover car. good eyes, pal. I was about to toss our only hope halfway across the planet.
The laser can activate and reverse the polarity of magnets. Try using it on the red target here. The symbol indicates magnets and devices that are affected by the polarizer. To use the polarizer, select it with your quick select or from the gadgets menu. Face a polarizer target and press the circle button.
Thank you.
There she is! Let's get her!
Ratchet, do you notice anything unusual about Luna?
Well, she does seem to have an unusually large door in the back of her head.
And why do you suppose that is?
She's, robot?
Correct. I believe the Technomite set us up from the beginning. What I do not know is why.
Yeah? Well, I bet those Technomites inside her head know why. And now I'm gonna find out.
It appears we will have to catch her first.
Great news, fellas! I found my father! Turns out, he is the leader
Not
of the-
Not now, Cork. We've got important business to take care of.
This is important, too! I just wanted to tell you that